Good morning, everyone. It's Francis. It's 9:37 a.m. on Friday, February 24th. I'm showing you the Cosmic Obsession webpage because tomorrow evening is Cosmic Obsession Observatory's first light live broadcast, unveiling, launching, rolling out the Cosmic Obsession Observatory dome and telescope for you to see on the nightskiesnetwork.com starting at approximately 4 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, 3 p.m. Central Standard Time. Our friend John Zaskota will be here, Stephen Sharpton. Our friends, probably John Beskup, will arrive later in the evening or maybe earlier in the afternoon. It's going to be a great day. You're going to be able to see everything that we do via live webcam and then live CCD camera images straight from the telescope of Cosmic Obsession under the dome there. The Celestron 1100 with Edge Optics is mounted on top of its CGE Pro mount, which sits atop our permanent pier pipe under the Polydome 11-foot Explorer Dome Observatory Dome. Really want to let you know that worked really hard to bring First Light to you on February 25th. Bob has worked extremely hard. I've been trying to keep up with as much as I can to help him bring it to life. And tomorrow, everyone, including you, if you are able, can see what we're doing for our first light evening. We have the Obsession 25-inch Dobsonian telescope that will be rolled out. The weather looks like it's going to break just in time. If you looked at the clear sky chart on the homepage of Cosmic Obsession right now, you might see it seem to be cloudy, but we're watching the weather forecast closely. And I believe that the weather will break and we'll be able to enjoy and produce and broadcast the first light event to you on the nightskiesnetwork.com. The nightskiesnetwork.com is a website that has a directory of live telescope feeds. It's a free registration to join, sign up, log in, come and see our Cosmic Obsession live broadcast by clicking on the Cosmic Obsession link in the list of telescope feeds that are available. When our link is red, that means we're broadcasting live and you can come right in and see what's happening at Cosmic Obsession tomorrow. We thank you for following along this construction journey process with us. I see a very bright future for the observatory, for amateur astronomy, for us to get a chance to keep our friends informed about the events occurring out in space. You can visit the Cosmic Obsession website later today. Right now, after I get finished with this video, I'll be producing an update with updated information. I'll be completing the blog, the missing days in the blog, and we'll roll into First Light with everything prepared, everything update relevant, and we're going to just move into the future. It's a very bright future, so we'll see you there. Go to nightskiesnetwork.com, log in, sign in, join the chat area. The first thing to do when you're in the chat area of Night Skies Network is put your name in and hit enter. Put your username and hit enter, and then everything after you type in after that will be shared with your username in front of it. So you'll see here, here's the video of us pouring the concrete around the permanent pier of Cosmic Obsession Observatory. I don't even know how much weight of concrete is in the hole that I dug, but I know that the hole is 5 feet deep, and now the pipe is securely cured in place with equipment attached, cables connected, landscaping in, moved in, equipment ready, and the amateur astronomers ready for the first light event. I don't know how else to explain it. There's been so much going on. This is an exciting time, bringing it to you live is exciting and challenging and nerve-wracking all at once. So come and see what happens. It's going to be a great night. You're going to hear and see me. You know me, I'm going to keep talking right through the event, and we're going to learn something, share something, and enjoy something if you are there with us. So I'm going to go now because I got to do the update to the website here. Thanks to you. Thank you. Can't wait to see the guests who are coming. John Zaskota will be here. Stephen Sharpton will be here. More than likely, our friend John Beskup and a friend of his. It's not a large group of people, but a nice, close-knit group of close friends who are going to record and broadcast and save the data for historical purposes in the future and share it with anyone who wants to see what occurs. And then we're just going to move into the future and really start doing some research. So I'm excited, and I'll talk to you later. This is Francis. Oh, I'm not finished yet because today is a busy radio day. I have the Impact Zone on freedomslips.com from 5 to 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And then I have Collision Course from 8 to 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Zone, Eastern Standard Time. Also on freedomslips.com, Revolution Radio. The Impact Zone from 5 to 6 today, p.m. My guest, Mr. Too Tough, will join me and we'll talk about what he sees as topics that are of the most relevance to him and his friends. And this will be the first time me and Mr. Too Tough will talk openly, especially on air, so I'm excited to do that. That's another great new achievement for the process. And then this evening from 8 to 10 p.m. on Revolution Radio, which is freedomslips.com, 8 to 10 p.m. with my friend Mr. Stone Clark, and we're going to talk about the Electric Universe and what's going on at Cosmic Obsession Observatory and the Electric Universe. So I think that's it. I'm going to let you go. Have a great day. I got to get back to writing and updating this website. So we'll see you there.